What is going on, everyone? Stormy here, and today I am doing the Lightning Round pack opening, which is going to start in 2 minutes. But I want to kind of apologize. I haven't uploaded anything since before Christmas, I believe. And that is because I had a challenge video, edited it, which took about 2 hours, had it rendered out. My computer crashed that night. I couldn't recover the files. I couldn't re-edit it. And then I went on vacation, and now that I'm back, I'm getting back into recording and editing that, but I kind of wanted to make a video about what happened before I just put out those videos and act like nothing happened. So, we're in the lightning round right now, and this is the team of the week. I have yet to pull any one of them. I have had a couple good pulls, but I want this. I want this Rooney. Lowry would be nice. That is a weird Ashley Young card. But that would be funny to have, even though he's got 36 defending. What kind of card is that? Let's be honest. And maybe Lalana. Lalana wouldn't be too bad either. But we're about a minute away. Don't forget, if you enjoy pack openings, leave a like. I'm going to try and do all of the lightning rounds that are still left, which I think are 2 or 3. I'm not too sure. But I'm going to try to get all of those done and those videos put out. And I hope you guys enjoy pack openings, and otherwise, I'm going to edit everything tonight, and hopefully by tomorrow, we'll be on our way back to normal pack, or normal videos, which include a challenge video, Road to Glory, and a couple other things I've got planned. Anyway, I don't know what kind of packs these are going to be. There were some 25k packs on up when I got on. So, I don't know what, I think I missed 50k packs, and maybe these will be 35k packs. I think they're going to save the 100k packs for last, but they haven't been going as fast as people thought. So, we're hitting 2 o'clock, what are the packs? They are 35k packs. When I'm right, I'm right. And we're going to try and see how many of these we can open, because I didn't see how many there were, but that's probably not a lot. That is disgusting. Oh, there are the players. We got Ibarbo, Hernandez, Valencia, Lorente. No one really that notable. How many of these packs were there? 50,000. All right. So we're 2K down. 2K and a half. And we're just going to keep skipping. I have no one in my club that's worth much. So if there shouldn't be any duplicates. So any good player should just pop up right at the start. And we're not hitting anything. I mean, Kadira was high rated. That's fine, but I purposely traded away all of my great people. You're not. Sometimes I was opening the 25k packs yesterday, and I hit back-to-back Torre then Robin, so my pack luck may be a little diluted, but I have yet to hit a legend in this game, which is terrible. Disappointing, because I've opened an incredibly stupid amount of packs. No one worth it there. I've opened up a ton of packs. I hit that record breaker Messi, so kind of justified a little bit there, but kind of want to, I'm waiting for this legend to come, and I don't care which one it is, to be completely honest. I've opened up Robin twice, and I would much prefer to have a legend that is worth less than Robin, in my opinion. I wonder if we have 4 packs, 5 packs, something? I haven't been counting. And we still are. With some Pepe, with some Akinfeev. Akinfeev, I need to try him this year. Last year, best goalie in the game. Got him nowhere. He was incredible, at least against me. There's been 15k packs open around that. We are just not hitting anything. I'm gonna want to save money for the 100k packs, because hopefully those will treat us a little better, but I might go down to about 1 million coins. That number didn't update, so I don't know what we're saying right now. And Jesus. Julio Cesar, Valero. We're gonna let one roll out. I might even take pack superstitions for the next video, because not lucky. I'm not a lucky person right now. We're gonna let this one go though, because Mauro Fernandez. We might just cut these packs. These are disgusting. When a non-rare is the highest rated player in your pack, not a good thing. not a good thing at all. We get Sporting City, CDM, Jesus. I usually don't have that bad of luck with 35k packs. Usually they're not this bad to me. But today, apparently I did something wrong. Pissed off FIFA gods or something along those lines. There's 28k packs left. We're about halfway through. We get nothing again. We got three silver packs. We got 1,000 coins. And I guess we'll go down here. No one at all. We'll open up the silver pack after. We make a little under a million coins. I don't know how many of those 100k packs are going to release and how many I'm going to get. So we get Diego Lopez. I guess if I'm going to get rid of my pack luck crap now in order for the new packs, then I guess that is a sacrifice I'm willing to make. I'm sitting at what? 1 point something? Tevez, there we go. There's a decent player. Bunch of silvers. Tevez is a... Let's see. Cockage worth a little bit. I think that's it. We might have made our money back. Just barely on that pack. Because Tevez... We almost made our money back, which is better than we've been doing. So, let's see if we can hit one big player to put us back to even. Like, put us back to at least decent. Otherwise, we got about... Three packs left. Three packs is what I'm going to open. And skip back again. So we're going to wait. We're going to wait. And we're going to skip. Oh, I'm getting a ton of silver players. Yes, there's Chavi. He's not worth much, but... 86 rated. Kyle Walker. I don't know if he's still expensive or not. This has been a terrible pack opening. This has been a dreadful, dreadful little pack opening. And we get Garai. Got a Aubameyang. He's worth something, I think. I want to keep opening packs, but special packs. You just gotta keep trucking and opening them. But then again, look how... Oh, there's a legend! It's De Boer. He's not worth anything, but finally got a legend. I said I wanted a legend at the beginning of this game or video, and I opened one. I opened the cheapest one, probably, but I opened a legend nonetheless. I don't even care what happens now. I've packed my legend. I might use him, I might not. I think he's like 250k if he's the same price as last year. But still, and then David Silva's not the worst. I've got nothing left. All my words are gone. I don't know if Ericsson's actually worth anything. We'll just quick sell these. We still got a decent amount left. Now that we've opened the legend, I'm willing to just keep opening packs. There's 13,000 left, so it doesn't really matter too much on what we get. He looks alright. Got packs, got John Terry, got Strootman, Ross Barkley, nothing. I'm happy. Happy I finally struck legend. He's 86 rated, so that's like... I don't know. You can tell I'm excited because I cannot speak words. I just looked at Blandy's discard. Strong game. Working me. I don't know how much Oxo is for, but it's not that worth it. There are 11,000 packs left, so we still have a couple packs to open. And I haven't counted at all how many packs we've opened. We got some random center back. We got a gold pack. We got Isco will sell. Alberto Moreno will sell. Maybe Diego Alves. And that's it. And... Man, our silver game is going to be on point after these packs. That would be Adrian Ramos. Got De Boer. So that means I might keep a checklist of legends I packed over FIFA. Not a big list this year. It's Paulo Futre and De Boer, in case you were keeping tallies. I've opened up Aubameyang at least 4 times. You will sell Matic. I don't know if Mignolet goes for anything. He's way better in this game than he is in real life. But we have, there's 6k packs. Might be able to open 3 more, depending on how quickly we can get through them. We got another silver. And we got Ufio, Laporte. No one really notable. We have two free packs too. We'll pop those bad boys open at the end. Maybe we'll get more than three packs. We got Costa. We got another free gold pack. We got Ciro Immobile, Sissoko, the Byron kit. We'll throw the Byron kit up. There's always Byron fans that are willing to pay a little bit of money to support their home kit. We got 4,000 left. Yeah, we've dropped a bunch of coins on this pack opening. There is Alexis Sanchez. That is another decent pull. We're making a little bit of money back on that pack. Vintage Pepe. No one really notable aside from that. We've definitely spent more money than we've made, but got a legend, so doesn't even matter, really. Adelaide will sell. Capetta. And let's see if we can get one more pack in. How many are left? 1,800. Maybe we can get two. We'll skip this one and we'll see if we can get two packs left. Boom, we got nothing again. He is Kyle Walker. Arthur, nothing. And we're going to let this last one roll out if it is still existing. Let's see. Oh, no one's opening these packs. Could get two more. Skip. A bunch of silver. Jesus Christ. These silvers are plentiful. You'll sell the rest. And this one's going to be our last one. I'm going to open it, put the controller on the desk, and we will see what we get. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I finally packed a legend. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Comment down below letting me know what you got in these packs as we open up Miranda and a bunch more silvers. Feel free to subscribe if you're new here. I do upload a ton of future content, and there will be more lightning round packs open later. And until next time, I will see everyone later.